First, remove the old ear pads. Second, slip the ear pad's edge into the ear cup gap. Third, stretch the edge with tool or finger to fit into the gap. Fourth, secure the edge into the gap.